Today I want to do a follow-up on my last video, because many of you were asking me to get in greater detail on how I actually put this stuff into that one pillowcase there.
What's in the box?
With these lights, it kills a lot of output.
Wonderfully assembled softbox.
So I recommend you check out the other video if you haven't seen it, or if you don't care at all, you're welcome. And please don't expect the most cinematic piece. I don't have any more lights left. Let's start organizing stuff. I've laid out all the bits and pieces I need to get into the case. And let's start with the biggest light, the 300X. It has its spot right here. And right above, the power brick goes in here. And also the light stand mount. Then we have the Fresnel attachment that goes in right here. We only have the cables left, but they reside in the lid and we will do that at the end. These are the attachments for the Infinity bars and also for the F21X. They sleep right here. The Infinity bars as well. I have to kill my own light now. How this works. Goes in here, they clip together quite nicely, and this one goes on top. We nearly have all the lights in there. What's left is the F21X, and I'm quite rough with it, but I think I found a way. If I put the cable inside of the light, I can just stuff it in here like this, and then I fold it over. It's not the most humane way, but it fits very well, and to use every last centimeter of this case, we need to do it like this. Also, the power brick and DC adapter go in right here and here. We need this to assemble the F21X, and it goes in here and lives on top of the power brick. We have this space left, and I like to put in my gobo heads because I always need them to assemble these lights. This goes in as well. It plugs right into the turtle base of your C-stand, and then you can put your light very close to the ground. If you know how these things are called on film sets, let me know in the comments below. What you need to keep in mind that the whole setup, including the case, gets up to 30 kilograms, that's 60 pounds. If you want to run around with that thing, just don't. But for me, it works much better to have everything condensed in that one space and just carry one heavy case instead of 10 different bags. We still have to get the cables and some remaining pieces into the case. And I have this wonderful Camera Essentials lid cover. And yeah, it just makes organizing stuff so much easier. On the left side, we have the 300X cables. Then right next to it, F21X. Then we get to the Infinity bar section. On the right, we have the MC Pro with all the Infinity bar grip. That's how I get everything in this one case. And of course, I have to carry the Aperture Lightroom 3 as well as the light stands and C stands separate because they will never fit into any case. I would recommend you go for C stands with removable turtle bases because not only can you use these things, however they are called, but you can easily load them into any car with the removed turtle bases. Since you've made it this far into the video, let me quickly introduce myself. I'm Gidon Lasch, DOP from Munich, Germany. I'm shooting mostly documentaries, but also corporate and image stuff. And if you want to learn more about these lights, check out this link right here, and I hope I'll see you soon. No! 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 No!